In the city, beneath the city.
Its mirror, its twin, everything shuffles down.
Through hidden springs and sacred wells, passages, caverns, the river turns to steel and crackles.